reporter for the Washington Post. Natasha Bertrand is a staff writer for The Atlantic. That's two anyway. Let's go. Robert and then Natasha.